Hi everybody, good morning. So I thought I'd do a little video tutorial of what it's like to come up to my a home office that I like to call the Fern Walk Sanctuary. I have a client I'm waiting for right now who's coming for a Ayurvedic head massage. And so I have everything all set up and prepared. I thought I would just take a little video and show you what it's like coming up if you were a client. So I'm gonna turn the camera around. And if you walk along the side of my house to the back door and you come in, and there's the massage table and lots of nice plants, some candles lit, and the view of my backyard. It's very private. Very quiet, very peaceful. There is a bathroom behind that door, and this is a massage table, and it's I have a infrared heated blanket on it as well, so you get the healing benefits of the infrared heat in a nice toasty cocoon of warmth on the bed, which I can have on or off depending on if you're get very hot or if you're kind of a cold person, then I can crank it up. And it's kind of like a weighted blanket too, so it's really comfy, really cozy. I get everyone to lay down on their back with their head on the towel here because I use some very nice oils. I mix match different types of oils depending on the person's specific needs and for health benefits. And I just keep my oils up here that I light with a tea light candle so they're warm when they get applied to the skin and hair. And I got my lovely Swiss cheese monstera growing like crazy up here. I got him just like a little tiny baby, and now he's growing all over. I also have my CBD lotions. I've got, this one's a Siberry, 300 milligrams of CBD, and I also have 1,000 milligrams CBD for some major pain conditions, and that's a blackberry lavender. I did that custom by request, and I've got my salt lamp, and then I boil a kettle of water, so I have a warm pot of water with a warm face cloth in it with some lavender on it if the person likes lavender, which I put then over your face. So it starts out with the towel, warm towel over your eyes, and then I do a little bit of breath work to relax and calm down and sink into the table. And then these are some of the oils and essential oils and different things I use here. Diffuser going, nice music playing, and then I also read an affirmation from my aromatherapy vibrational healing book. There's some beautiful affirmations in here. And at the beginning of the session, I also get everyone to sign a client practitioner agreement, just to make sure that's all taken care of. And yeah, so it's set up really cozy. I'll take kind of a back, come back here, so do like kind of a scan of the room. And this is where I also do my nutritional health and wellness coaching, where I then take the bed out and change the room and the furniture around for a health, nutritional health and wellness coaching session. We also do some meditation and breath work in here sometimes. And yeah, so it's very peaceful, it's very calm, very private, very natural. And I give you a little bit of an idea of what that would be like to come and spend time in this space here with me. If you want to book a session this month, October, I have it on 35% off. And for my nutritional coaching sessions, they're also 20% off on their packages till the end of the month, October 31st. So if you have any questions, feel free to give me a call anytime and or send me a message. And then we can have a chat about it and get you in for some healing therapy, head massage, and even just some consultation on health and wellness. So I look forward to hearing from you, and I hope everyone has a wonderful weekend and happy Thanksgiving. Take care. Bye-bye.